next thing you know, I walked up and he showed me this glove. I said, oh my gosh. I was like, oh man, I got a heart attack doing my little dance.
Talking to the players, some of the guys talk about
these gloves are an extension of themselves.
I look good on the field, I want my glove to look good too.
It starts with the way that it looks. You gotta look good to play good. So I think that's the first step.
I'm not really too big of a flashy person, but you know, I do like style. You can kind of say this is a stylish glove, but at the same time, it has that comfort and baseball capability to go out there and throw ground balls and, you know, make plays. So, and just make some pop, you know, you want to get some gold stitching in there.
For me, having the chance to have a custom glove or a blue glove or a red glove or whatever the last couple of years has been something that I feel like it allows me to, you know, represent myself well in terms of my personality.
It really shows my personality, really. You know, I have a lot of confidence. You know, I'm very bright, you know, flashy. And it just shows that I have a lot of swag.
Again, it all comes down to personal preference. You know, I think it's based on what you want, what you like, what you feel comfortable with. And like I said, I kind of like combining the classic with the custom because I feel like that's kind of indicative of who I am and of my personality.
What my glove says about me is that I'm color coordinated, because obviously here we go, red and red, right? And I do like to stand out in the crowd just a little bit.
Lucky. Hey Ricky, right here. This is Ryan's glove. Who's got better style?
Who you think? You don't need to see my name. You don't need to see my name. They see me.
I feel like Ricky's glove is slightly below average. This glove is one of the coolest gloves I've ever seen. So, without a doubt, this one's better than Ricky's.
I don't think anybody has one that's as cool as this. I mean, regardless of the position they wear.
No chance. This is the best looking glove in all of baseball. This, honestly, I really think this one's up there with Casper. This is Bandit, by the way. He's gonna be doing a lot of robberies.
Is that even legal?
So this year we introduced our custom glove site. Now you have the ability to create your own custom A2000. You can take any game model or inline glove that we have available and make the glove your own. If your team colors are red and royal, make a glove that's red and royal. If you want an all-black glove and you want to put your name on it in orange, you can do that too.
If I was a shortstop, I'd have a custom glove. If I was a center fielder, I'd want a custom glove. Just whatever I could do to make it more mine, because everybody has a different shaped hand, and I just think it's kind of cool to see some of the combinations of super skin or different piping or different lacing or kind of whatever. And the fact that you can do your own gloves now on, you know, online is really neat as well.